drying press right here is going. It's gonna be down there, and it's gonna get cut off in two panels. So what I'm gonna think about doing is crunching this and condensing this so it's all in one panel. And that way there's no distortion. I think that'll work.